to drop. Squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons of bitches. Don't worry, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna deal with you later.
At last. Another bounty. Can use this. Okay. Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught me how to make this scent for burns, and
look, I got out today. Okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days. Okay? Just we'll ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
Hey. Been staying a step ahead of him?
Hey, yeah. Barely.
It's early.
Seems like it's getting light earlier.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting. Let's see. That'll hold.
fucking kill you all, whether you hurt her or not. Hang on, Lisa. I'm coming.
What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn river. Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
We are found.
Why don't you find the path? You're dead, asshole. They won't be joining you, goddamn.
Mine now. Something out of this.
Someone's here. Must pull back.
Free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
Was part of the release. Was part of the masses. I was one of them. Then I met Carlos and became one.
No one is joining you!
Charges.
Now you're found! Yeah? Almost out. Hang on, Lisa. No matter what they do to you, just hang on. I'm coming for you. this way. She's gotta be this way. Here, they dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there. Coming, kid.
Now!
Finally, Jesus.
Now I have you.
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! It's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Damn it, can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Yes! Free you! That's it!
Seen that coming.
Hold up. Move in. Be one with Carter.
Lisa, run. Lisa, run.
Yes. What's this?
Rippers.
Get down.
Shit. Almost out.
Oh my God!
Rippers.
Get down.
Now I got you. Come on, go.
Go.
Need this more than you.
Get to my bike. Run.
you're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the Hot Springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Ugh, long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Booze rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay, you're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it. That's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out.
Thank you.
hot springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected...
They're coming. They're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. They're gonna.
Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right. Come on, come with you. Get a gun, buddy.
No,
come
I
on.
Will not! Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. But it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay. Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw him. So
yeah. Now come on, come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't.
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where are we going? Deke?
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... They were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah,
I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hopes surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. 'Cause like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die, and graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding, and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. With a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
he'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders by...
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
What the hell, man? Let's go back. There's nothing here. You heard the bike, same as me.
Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here.
Johnny?
We're supposed to guard the camp, not
Joni.
Wander around jerking off.
Could have been rippers.
Oh, against the two of us. Really?
We could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too.
Joni.
Me and this guy, Chatty's brother, we went out on patrol. Not far from here.
Need this?
We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. You know rippers love the night. We heard them coming first. Shrieking like freakers. They were coming straight out of hell. There were maybe four we could see, so we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told them to forget it. Two others climbed right on him and I fired them.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after rippers, you better have back.
Someone's out here.
Something's moving.
Yeah, I thought I saw someone. Nice and boring guard duty. Yeah. It should be.
What?
What are you gonna do later? I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, cries all the damn time.
Something's out here.
Me up all night. What's her deal?
How the hell are you gonna keep the peace with a bunch of crazy ass lunatics who cut themselves? How could you trust anything like that?
Anything? These are people, not freakers.
That's debatable. Schizo's right. The only thing these assholes understand is force. We sign a peace treaty like we're the goddamn man. We show them we're weak.
I saw something.
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Joe's got scars all along his head. Like they were trying to scalp him.
Raymond, who's out there?
And the men we buried, they were...
Spotted.
Man, coming!